Like everyone, I'm really excited that Daniel Bryan is back. He was one of my early favorites, just when I was as a fan, and then when I first started working with the company, he was one of the first guys that I worked with. And it's been a huge pleasure seeing him come back. As you've probably heard me talk about a lot lately, WrestleMania 30 was where I first started working with the company. And that was also, of course, Daniel Bryan's biggest moment to date. And had a cool moment there where I was in the back before the show started, and there was an older woman with a young child, and she was trying to move a couch, and she was on her own, and I just, you know, jumped up and helped her move the couch. And then later on at the end of WrestleMania 30, Bryan jumps out and goes to the front row, and it turns out it was his mom that I had helped move the couch, and saw him hug her. And then we were on the bus on the way back, and seeing her glowing and so proud of what her son had accomplished that night. And it seemed like it was maybe even a little too big to take in. I mean, how do you process that, right? Like your kid, who you know is, you know, you're always going to be viewing as that little kid, goes on to do this huge thing with tens of thousands of people there chanting in unison. On this piece, I wanted to do something a little different than I have with other Daniel Bryan pieces. And I wanted to kind of show his fire that he has, especially for his big comebacks. But I also wanted to get the yes chant in there. So what I did was kind of a faceless mob of people around him doing the yes chant while he's, you know, got his fist clenched up and is ready to strike back at whoever dared to be across the ring from him. I think it's a pretty striking visual that I haven't done with him yet, and I'm really pleased with how it's come together in this piece. And there is the finished piece. Not bad.